y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Shonda May. So I can tell that today I'm going to be reacting to a GT Garza official audio to When I Pull Up, and this is a requested reaction video from my lovely supporters, Legendary Rap. Shout out to you for requesting this video for me to react to. Thank you guys for all the new supporters that I am gaining on my channel. If you guys are new to the channel, welcome. Thank y'all for subscribing. I cannot wait to dive on into this. This is someone new that I haven't reacted to yet and that I haven't heard of. So thank y'all for coming through with the new artists for me to react to and check out. You know, I am all for checking out new artists and stuff like that and new things. Before we get started, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thank you for all the love and support you have been showing me on my channel. Please keep showing love and viewing my videos and subscribing to my growing channel. Anyone's welcome to my channel, y'all, so do not be afraid to hit the subscribe button and come join my growing channel, you guys. And also turn on your post notifications so that y'all be notified every time I upload and for you guys shout outs. Without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right on into this video. Period. Come on now. Okay, I'm liking it. This is a cool little bounce type of groove, type of chill type of song. Come on now. GT Garza, come on. He said ready for a slow jam. Test drive it. Come on. Let's run it back a little bit. I like this. She might want to roll with a player like I. Come on. All right, why have I not ever heard of this? Y'all be putting me on to some people that I've never even knew existed, that I never even knew made music, that I've never even known. Like, comment down below, let me know how long he's been making music for, how long has he been doing music, and stuff like that. You know, I want all the info. I need all the info so I can know these type of things. But so far, I am loving this, y'all. This is y'all see me grooving and just jamming. I'm liking this. I'm really enjoying this. Again, shout out to you, Legendary Rap, for requesting this video for me to react to. This is dope. I like it. Period. He's saying hopefully he can get your name. Come on now. He's trying to speak some game. Come on now. Period. Period. He wants you to pull up. He gonna pull up and he wants you to just hop in when he pull up. Hopefully he wanna get your name so he can think about you while he pulling up on you, girl. Get that boy your name. Come on. When I pull up. It's very catchy. When I pull up, girl, jump right in. Know me. Oh, he should have put that in there. Period. Period. But I can tell nobody how to change their song. But that would have been fire. More fire. He said he finna go meet a bad bitch with her own apartment. Period. She got her own apartment. Come on now. He said, fuck valet, his car goes self-park it. Come on. He said, I know you want a lover, so you're thinking of another. Come on. Like, sir, we're going to run it back. Period. Girl, jump right here. He said he got a couple, okay. He said he about to meet a bad bitch with her own apartment, got a couple good things in his glove department. If y'all know what he mean, y'all know what he mean. It's self-explanatory. Y'all don't even, we ain't even gonna get into detail on that. If y'all know, y'all know. Period. He said his car used to break down, now he jump starting. Come on now. Period. Run it back. Talk your shit. Period. Getting money. Why you looking at him sideways? He don't need your 2 cents. You do not need them to. So, y'all, this is smooth. This is smooth. Have y'all checked this out? Comment down below. Let me know. Have y'all checked out GT Garza? Wow. First video of his, first song of his that I've reacted to. Love it. Now, I see why you requested this video for me to react to. Come on now. Let's go. Period. In the back. Sorry. Let me just say this. I forgot to say it in the beginning of the video. If you guys are new to my channel, I go back a little bit. So don't be upset when y'all watch my videos and y'all see me going back a lot. My other supporters will let you guys know. I does this for real. Period. Come on, let's go. Period. You can clock in so y'all can work something. Girl, you better clock in. You better clock in. Yeah, I need y'all to comment down below for me, please, and let me know how long this dude has been doing music for. Does he collab with anyone else? Does he have more music out there, which I'm pretty sure he does. But yeah, let me know, because this right here, I'm loving this. Like, I'm really enjoying this, as y'all can see, and I hope y'all are enjoying this video as well. But let me just tell y'all, this right here is something for the new supporters. When y'all request videos for me and I react to them, I will be brutally honest to let y'all know if I do not like a video. I haven't said this in a while, but this is for my new supporters. When y'all request a video and I check it and I react to it, if I don't like it, I will be brutally honest. I will be brutally honest and I will tell you that I did not mess with this. But lately, I've been messing with a lot of videos that you guys have been requesting for me to check out and to react to. So keep them coming, y'all. Keep on dropping them. I promise y'all, I am not ignoring you guys' comments. I'm getting back to y'all as soon as possible. Just know, thank y'all. I'm very supportive and appreciative of every single one of y'all. When I pull up. Girl, jump right in. Know me. Come on. Swear to God that you know me. Jump right in. Period. Amazing. Love it. thank you guys once again. I love you guys so much. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Y'all can see that I did. Stay tuned for the next video.